will not lie. That dress is a work of art. But it is not even in the same league as this t-shirt.
Well, yeah, and that t-shirt is actually much more,
Much more what?
Much more you.
Oh, thank you.
You ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
Breakfast is served. I know it's not brunch at the Soho House, but it's gonna have to do. Don't tickle me. Please don't tickle me. Please don't tickle me. Get in there.
Okay. Oh, thank you. Oh, I love your frittatas. They're the best. Okay. Just perfect.
Yeah.
You're not still thinking about my undercover op, are you?
No. Well, no, maybe. A little.
Guy's a douche. No, he's a douche in jail.
I don't care about him.
Well, good, because you shouldn't.
I was actually just thinking about the fact he spent the last week in a world where money was no object. You know me. I could care less about money, whether it be cars or clothes or watches. It doesn't matter to me.
But,
I don't know. Sometimes I think, you know, maybe I want to get those things for you. And listen, I love my job. You know how much I love my job. But I realized this week that I'm never gonna have that kind of money.
I'm here with you.
Yeah, no, I know that you're here with me. I'm just saying that, you know, and then
nothing. I've dated guys with money, Deeks. Lots of money, like plain money.
Plain money? Like a Cessna? Or like
it doesn't matter. This is all I've ever wanted, Deeks. Even before I met you, this is exactly how I wanted to feel. I don't care where I have breakfast. As long as you're there. What?
I love that t-shirt.
Me too.
I'm not gonna look at that.
Oh, I think you should.
Son of a... Can you grab me some shoes? I'll put these in the car.
Curiosity, what do you think of this neighborhood?
It's fine.
Because there's this house. It's for sale around the corner. It could be perfect for...
Perfect for what? I don't think you and I need to be thinking about buying something.
No. Perfect for flipping. It's a house to flip.
What do you know about flipping a house?
A lot. I got a season pass to flip or flop.
Seriously?
I've studied all their moves. Pretty much you always make a profit.
That's because they're pros. That's what they do for a living.
Yeah, but I've watched 30 episodes. I'm taking copious notes. I have the money in my savings. Now is the time, baby.
Whoa.
We gotta make a move now.
Wait a minute. Do you want to use your savings to flip a house? I'm all for it. I will support you. But if this is about getting rich or some primal need to lavish me with jewels, I don't want to be a part of it.
Lavish you with jewels?
Yes.
Not everything's gotta be about you. I just want to flip houses. I just want to make that money. I want to get that paper.
Okay.
Baby, so what do you think, huh? Pulling together our money? Flipping a house? You and I would be,
A terrible idea.
If by terrible you mean amazing and you're in. I'm glad we talked about this. I really feel better.
You know, I feel like if I just keep moving, I'll be fine. Ooh, I have a good idea. Let's go grab burgers, huh? Double-double, animal style, my treat. Who's with me?
You know they make animal style fries, too?
Of course I do. Mel, what do you think? A little double in your future?
I think that sounds fun.
Awesome. You okay?
Yeah.
You sure?
Hey, how about we grab Eric on the way out?
That's a fantastic idea. It gives us an opportunity to talk to him about our house flipping business.
No, Deeks, no. This is not our business, and I am not letting you pillage my savings for this.
Oh, that's a shame, because my house flipping business is going to take the world by storm, all right? It's going to be a TV show. Me and Monty take over the world.